poopy little baby squirrel right here, playing by his hole. See him? He ran around from one side of the stump to the other. He's at least three of them in there. And they're out kind of playing around this morning. They run around the outside, chase each other, and run back in the hole. This year's kits. What are you gonna do up there? He's checking me out, checking him out, I guess. And there's a Stellar Jay landing right on top of the doggone stump. Here's the little guy right here. The bird is scary. Going back in? Where's your brothers and sisters at? This is right behind the project over here, the 10x12 structure that we're putting together. This little stump is about, I don't know, 15, 17 feet tall. And
the family of squirrels, whoops, almost fell off, didn't you? You didn't watch it. Still learning this little tree climbing business. Where's your brother and sister at? Sitting inside still. What are you gonna do? This is a little Douglas squirrel. Oh, here comes one of the siblings out the hole. They're sticking their nose up there if they can see them. Let's see if they come out. They'll chase each other around on the side of the tree and then run back in. Playing tag. Goofing around. Anyway, this is probably about, I don't know, 40 feet behind the structure, sitting over here in this tree snag. There's vines growing up on it. Broke off in the wind sometime in the past, and these guys decided to make it home. What are you gonna do? It's hanging. Somebody's coming out to play. Stellar Jays, that's what they're here, crawling in the background. Really smart birds, and too smart. Mom must be out gathering nuts or something. Oh, there's a little bird right here. This little guy. Coming to say hi this morning. There's all kinds of critters out here. You know, a couple of deer running around over here in the bushes on the other side of the project. Going in. We're trying to get everybody to come out. Anybody wants to play? A little nut hatch right behind me. A branch up above my head here. Chattering. What are you gonna do up there, huh? You getting tired of hanging there yet? Not sure what to do with yourself, are you? Anyway, a little Douglas squirrel baby hanging out today. Been trying to make friends with him, putting a little corn up here,
sunflower seeds.
That's how close he is. I'm probably 3 feet away. I've been out here playing this morning, but the other two are hiding out in there. It's funny that he's even sitting down still for that long, because usually they're running around everywhere. Where are you going? Huh? Well, I think we're getting ready to go inside. Size of his mom. squirrel of the day. So I'm gonna give you a little shot at that. And it beats it inside. There's another hole on the other side of the tree, so they got a back door and a front door, so I don't know what he's gonna do here. Over here at the Micro Homestead. Be sure to subscribe. Don't miss out. See you in the next video.